have signed an MOU with them today specifically on one issue. We want to promote a culture of honesty and hard work within our school system, especially as it relates to external examinations. The government has introduced free quality education in our school system. The government can deliver free, but it is incumbent on us as citizens, the children themselves, to work hard and to earn the grades that they get. For the teachers to prepare the students for the examinations. So it is not for teachers to say, to tell the children, bring me 100,000 in order to pass, so that I'll pass you this exam. It's not for the parents to give 100,000 to their children or their wards to take to the teacher so that they can pass the exam. The responsibility of the parents is to encourage the children to work hard and prepare for the exams so they can get good grades. The CLO we want can only be achieved by us, Sierraleoneans. And that's very true, because it's the things that we do that will create a country, developed, prosperous nation.
The background behind the signing of this memorandum of understanding between the Sierra Leone Want and the National Council for Civic Education and Development is the fact that we're all aware that when it comes to education in this country, it's very challenging. And the issue of cheating in exams has been very endemic and systemic, that every player in the educational system has to be blamed. So how do we go beyond the blame game, beyond the fact to get approach of tackling exams malpractice? Like I said in the signing ceremony, if we produce bad lawyers, then the judiciary will continue to complain. If we produce bad doctors, people will continue to die in hospitals. If we continue to produce bad journalists, then the information we disseminate will definitely be of hate messages, and that will breed hatred and eventually chaos in the society. If we produce bad accountants, then our books will always be continue to be cooked. And these are the things that destroy a nation. So how do we change that? It's only when we tell people that the future is in their hands. They must not cheat. It's when we tell the parent that you should not pay bribe for your people to pass. How do we tell the teacher that you should not accept bribe for the people to pass? So the issue of transactional grade has to come out clearly. It's a pilot. We're targeting free time for this pilot phase, because we're also targeting 18 schools, and just for candidates who will be taking the WASC